First up, representing the Bank of Kentucky, let's hear it for AJ Ellis.
Back to second base.
Next up, representing Jack Glass, let's hear it for Drew Fessler.